All right, Chris, we had another early morning fire. It heavily damages a horse barn at the Sugar Creek Ranch south of Fenton. That's on Fiedler Lane. Firefighters from several departments were there just after 1 o'clock this morning. They had to truck in water because there were no hydrants in the area. Several horses were seen roaming around outside. A ranch hand tried to get all of the animals out of the barn, but was not able to.
Went around to another smaller barn, and which I thought might start burning, and got them out. And then that was about all I could do.
It's not known how many horses died or how many were in the barn when that fire started.